At the beginning of the year, I created this goal, this dream, to become a successful YouTuber, a YouTube celebrity, to go full-time on YouTube. This goal actually started back in like 2019, 2020 when I dropped out of Murray State, and then I started watching YouTube. The first influencer that I came across on YouTube was David Dobrik. Watching video after video, vlog after vlog, I was inspired. So I got on Amazon, I looked up vlogging cameras. Not knowing anything about vlogging, I just found the first one, said this one's good, and I picked it up. It was a cheap camera. When it came in, me and my roommate started making YouTube videos.
In the house, because we're freaking cool as thing. This.
It's getting tough.
Listen, Addison Rae is one of the most gorgeous human beings that's ever laid foot on this planet.
Two ways. Successful or absolutely horribly bad and be a complete failure. We're going to see.
And this was the first time I've made YouTube videos, so I had no idea what I was doing. I just pressed record and here we are, just like the podcast. Looking back now, those videos just weren't it. The content was there, it's just the quality of the camera and all this other stuff, it just wasn't working out for me. And that's when I realized I needed a better camera. So, for Christmas, I asked for one. And guess what? I got it. Again, not knowing what I was doing, I took this camera and I started vlogging. With little to no motivation, I put down the camera and I stopped vlogging. I'm gonna let you in on one simple thing. I am back and I'm gonna be vlogging for the entirety of 2023 and hopefully for the entirety of my life until I die. See, here's the thing. I've seen a lot of YouTubers. I've gotten a lot of inspiration from them. Basically, they either succeed or die trying. And I'm going down that path right now. In 2023, you will expect the most intense, most electrifying vlogs you will ever see in your entire life. Whether it's traveling, just random vlogging, blowing things up, pranking my friends, flying. You will see it on this channel.